Ribblr ePattern is a unique interactive pattern format with many innovative tools and features. This video will help you learn more about how to easily enable our smart sizing feature in your patterns. The smart sizing feature allows crafters to see all sizes with a highlighted background color and even select to view their chosen size only. By doing so, it declutters the pattern and helps them create more easily. When you start designing a new pattern on Rebuild, our pattern editing tool, you'll first see your pattern's cover page. On this page, you can enter relevant information about your pattern, such as the design's name and cover photos, the craft type, your preferred measuring unit, a short introduction, tags to help your pattern pop up in crafter's search, and of course, available sizes. If your design doesn't feature multiple sizes, simply write one size. You can give more information about the design's measurements in the measurements section on page 3. If your pattern has 3 sizes or more, you should write the sizes using the following format. The smallest size should be written outside of parentheses or brackets, and all other sizes in ascending order with commas between each size inside parentheses or brackets. By simply using this format, our system will automatically identify all the sizes and apply smart sizing throughout your pattern. After you've successfully added all the available sizes in the cover page and provided all other information, you can start adding your pattern's instructions on page 4. If you're adding an existing pattern, you don't have to add your instructions one by one. You can simply add multiple lines from your PDF instructions using our quick copy and paste feature. As you can see, there's a sizes icon next to each line in your pattern. As you hover over this icon, a list of all the sizes that were added in the cover page will appear. By default, all sizes are selected, but you can deselect sizes if you want to provide instructions for specific sizes only. You can also use this alongside our quick copy and paste feature by pre-selecting the required sizes on one line and then pasting multiple lines from an existing pattern into that line. This way, all the new lines you will copy and paste will apply only to the selected sizes. As you add the rest of your pattern, simply make sure you follow the sizing format when providing different instructions for different sizes. The smart sizing feature works for all parts of your pattern, including all instructional line types, and even the materials and measurements pages. Once you publish your pattern, an indication will automatically appear in your pattern's product listing next to the available sizes section to let crafters know your pattern has smart sizing implemented.